This is Mitchell from Gamefront, and this is L.A. Noire. This video walkthrough will be covering the 14th story mission of the game, the Black Caesar. Alright, full disclosure of honesty here. I messed up the ordering of things on this playthrough, which led me to not being able to get all the questions correct at the end of the case. So I'm going to do some fancy editing, and we're going to visit Jermaine Jones' musical booking agency first.
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of it nowadays.
Here we are. Jermaine Jones, 238.
Hey, who let you in?
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now, you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman?
These guys are pretty good. They're hiding all of their incriminating evidence. Thankfully, though, we found that note back at the apartment where those two guys were found dead that said something about JJ always listening to an FM radio station. Well, here's a radio, so let's see what happens when we put it on that station.
Fine radio. Shortwave, AM, and FM. My father has a Scott.
Bingo.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
You heard the boss.
Is this the best you got?
Making me and my partner over there mad.
Stop resisting, asshole. You're only making it worse.
God damn. I don't believe this. Are you too good for anything?
Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
Make sure to examine everything inside, including the sticker on the top.
How many starving musicians pay with perfect, clean 50s? Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply. This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages. Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine. Ramez Removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you. I hope none of this stuff is purloined, Mr. Jones.
I have a receipt for that thing. Somewhere.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government...
Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
And you offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
Aw, lying makes him look so sad. Doubt him.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein, Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
What's the score with Ramez removals?
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
That thing that he does with his lip is an obvious tell that he's got more to say. Doubt him again.
So when we visit Ramez removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're gonna be copacetic?
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD...
I could use an act like you too. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
What is the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
The testimony of Morgan says differently. Call him on a lie and use the distributor identified clue as your evidence.
You're lying to me, Jones. Tell me about Merlin.
Who? I don't know anyone named Merlin.
Fleetwood Morgan will testify that you and Merlin are expanding out of illegal gambling and into drugs.
Okay. So I buy from a cat goes by the name of Merlinotti. Merlin runs the lottery for the Jew boy. The Fink has a new line in drugs. You squeal me out, I deny ever telling you.
Tell us about Adi.
Adi's a gambler. Fronts points on football games, fights, the horses, numbers. Chicken crossing the road. Motherfucker will take the odds on anything.
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word.
Thanks for watching our video walkthrough for LA Noire, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Gamefront for more LA Noire and much, much more.